Well, it has for me.
Marcia, there's somebody to see you.
Me? At the lowest moment of my life?
I'm not sure he knew that.
He? Who is it, Alice?
Well, I didn't catch his name, but he's waiting in the living room.
Well, okay. Excuse me.
Maybe an unexpected visitor will perk up her spirits a little bit.
I'm sure this one will, Mr. Brady.
Desi Arnaz Jr.?
Hi, Marcia.
You must have the wrong house, Mr. Arnaz. And the wrong Marcia. The wrong everything.
Now, wait a minute. Don't get uptight. I've got the right house and the right girl.
You mean it, Mr. Arnaz? I'm the Marcia Brady you wanted to see?
Yeah, only don't call me Mr. Arnaz. I'm Desi.
I can really call you Desi?
Right.
Thanks.
Alice? What would a famous kid like that want to see Marcia for?
Who knows? Maybe a little bird whispered in his ear.
I heard that you lost your diary.
How?
Well, one of your sisters gave it away to some charity.
No, I mean, how did you hear it? Well, I know. Alice, our housekeeper, told your mother's housekeeper. And that's why you're here.
No, I'll tell you why I'm here. I'm here to meet my number one fan.
Oh, I sure am. You know, when I was younger, I used to think that Captain Kangaroo was something special. But compared to you...
How about that? I never thought I'd top Captain Kangaroo.
Desi Arnaz Jr. Wow. Desi, I'd like you to meet my mother, Mrs.
Mrs. Brady.
Yeah.
Hi.
Glad to know you.
And this is my sister, Cynthia. People call me Cindy.
Hi, Cindy.
Hi. Marcia here. You found my diary.
It was in the last bookshop.
And we didn't even open it. Thanks so much, Cynthia. Why don't you run upstairs and play with Jan? And Mother?
Oh, I must have a million things to do. Hello, it's nice meeting you, Desi.
Nice meeting you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
This is it. My last diary, see?
Oh, don't worry about what's in that diary. That's one of the nicest things about being in show business. An occasional mention in a diary.
And you don't think it's silly?
No, I dig diaries. And girls like you write their dreams down.
This is the nicest surprise I could imagine. And those are the nicest words I've ever heard.
Remember you said I topped Captain Kangaroo as far as you were concerned?
Yes.
Well, as far as I'm concerned, I think you're the tops yourself.
Me?
Bye-bye.
I'll never wash this cheek again. As long as I live.
Thank you.